going to see a steady state approximation problem.